I'm in! This is the mansion. Cześć, witam was wszystkich bardzo serdecznie. Z tej strony Hubert i zapraszam was na kolejny odcinek z gry GTA 4. Słuchajcie, podczas po poprzednim odcinku, już jak skończyłem nagrywać, dostałem SMS-a, że mam sprawdzić maila. I mamy dwie jakieś wiadomości. Dobra, i randka. Ja już jadę. Coś muszę sprawdzić. Zamknięte. Chciałem, żeby będzie otwarte, ale jest jednak zamknięte.
Hey, are you my date? Thank God. You never know who's going to turn up when you've met someone online.
Yeah, all sorts of sickos can use the internet. You have to be careful. I'm Nico.
So, Nico, what do you do?
I do a lot of things. What's your job?
Job? Job? Everyone's talking about this job guy. I haven't met him and I don't want to. Mr. Job sounds like an asshole.
Really? What type of man do you want to meet?
One with a lot of money. Do you know Gay Tony? Runs Hercules and Maisonette. Do you want to go already? I'm not that easy, sweetie. I've seen guys pull weird shit out of their pants, but girls freak me out. Go!
Hey, listen.
Don't annoy me.
Bez świadków.
How was your date, bro?
Not so good. I don't think we'll be seeing each other again. I don't think he'll be seeing
again. Cholera.
Nicky, you're an animal. Anyway, your profile's still up there, bro. There's all sorts of crazy pictures on that site you can get into. Real freaks, you know? I'd be getting involved in some of that internet date shit, but I only date models.
Fajnie, jakby skończył gadać, bo... Dobra. Idzie da. No nie, serio. Oj, trochę się zrobiło teraz tłoczno. Zauważyłem. Tego trzeba szybko spieprzyć do misji u Bruce'ego. I po prostu przejdzie to całe... O. Dobra.
Hey, Brucey, what's up?
Hey, Nico B. Come here, show me the love, man hug time.
Enough, all right?
Whoa, what are we about here, you and me?
I don't know.
What are we about, boy?
Oh, I'm an immigrant and a hired gun, and you're a steroid junkie, but we get along.
No, not that stuff. That's superficial. I'm talking about the real shit.
What?
We're winners, man. Fucking winners. That's how we roll, brother. Bling, check. Bodies, check. Paper, check. That's how we roll, bitches. The boss.
Are you all right? Too much bullshark testosterone up the ass?
Fuck you. Fuck you, man. Hey, check this out. Lenny! Lenny! Is the bitch ready?
Well, she's very shiny.
Look at her and weep tears of pure gold. Motherfuckers. Come on now. Let's go show some people just how we roll. Yeah, all right. Come on, get in. Come on, start you!
Shit. Pure gold, eh, big man?
Lenny, you're a fucking asshole. What is this? What is this?
You tune to yourself.
Well, what should I do? I mean, I need a flashy car. People are gonna think I'm a no-nut bullshitter if I fail to deliver here.
How about Steve's car?
Yes. I'll call him on the way. Nico, can you drive us to Freetown Avenue in Willis?
Yeah.
Come on. Let's roll, bitches! Woo!
Brucey, jak zwykle, poronione pomysły.
Nicky, we need some wheels.
O. Dobra, mam już auto. Niech mi policja zjedzie z drogi. Kurde, serio. Najlepiej zarypać auto przed samą policją.
Sometime.
Nie tu. Komet.
Here we are. See what I mean? Sweet.
Trzeba trochę zagrzać opony, żeby była lepsza trakcja.
Cruising together, that's how we roll. Passenger side, flexing the guns, scoping the chicks, flashing the bling, pumping the sounds, riding shotgun while my boy Nico pulls off some badass Red Army, pedal to the metal, skin of your teeth, burnt rubber moves. Am I right? Is that our style? Because I think here we be. You ready to feel the G's? Whoa, your skin looks really rough, man. You had some help? A little botulism special there? I like that, homie. You want a shot when we get back?
I'm fine.
No i zobaczymy, jak ten wyścig. Jakieś tam auta są przed nami, ale, za nami, ale... O kurde. Oj. Nie mogę też zbytnio rozpieprzyć tego auta, bo nie będę miał się czym dalej ścigać. Bo już kiedyś w mojej w poprzedniej karierze grania w GTA 4 rozpieprzyłem to auto i musiałem szybko szukać nowego. No nie, serio. Ja pierdzielę. Gdyby to była Forza, to już bym sobie zrobił... To już bym sobie zrobił cofnięcie po prostu i poprawiłbym ten zakręt, a to dupa z GTA. Dobra, ci się tam przebijają jakoś?
Intense! I fucking love you, man. Number one, good driving. How do I look? Pretty good, right?
Yeah, pretty good.
Take me back to my apartment, man. I'm feeling jacked. I want to hit the weights now. You know what, Nico? You can keep this car. You earned it. And I can't have my boy rolling in anything but serious genetically different winter style, you know?
I thought it belonged to Steve.
Fuck Steve! You are the man, man! You are number one. You won this shit anyway. I'll give Steve the bitch.
The bitch don't work too good.
Don't worry about that. Brucey has the magic fingers. They only touch prime engines, hot models, no cellulite. Okay, VIP only. Read my lips. I'm a winner. And when they touch, shit! They work some serious magic, bro!
What is it that you do, Brucey? Are you a mechanic? I don't get it.
I'm a businessman! An entrepreneur! I make shit happen!
Sure, but you seem kind of legit. Why you need guys killed?
Of course I'm legit, Nicky.
Dobra.
I feel like we really bonded back there. I'm close to you, man. You let me inside. You let your armor down, you know? We had a moment, man. Call me, and we'll hang.
Sure we did.
O Boże. Dobra. Idziemy się zapisać, zachować auto. No i będziemy dalej z Manim rozmawiać. Aha. Auto wbite w ziemię. Spoko. Gdzieś dało się wjechać, bo ja tutaj wjeżdżałem wcześniej. Tutaj. I skrót, co ja wtedy sobie pojechałem. No i pięknie. No i teraz do Maniego pojedziemy. Lucy. Kurwa. Serio? Myślałem, że to dla mnie pokazał, że mam jechać sobie. Ops. Dobra. Stawmy tutaj autko. I lecimy się zapisać. Cholera, dwa radiowozy jak na złość. Rakul będzie dobry. Wypieprzaj.
Okay, guys, I just want to get one more shot, okay. Please. This is going to look great right over here. Well, officer, please, I need you this way. Thank you. Tight, up, Manny. I need you guys tight. Uh-huh. It's going to be great. Okay, thank you. A little closer. A little closer. Thank you so much. Cool. Wonderful, wonderful, beautiful. Now, we are going to be... Yeah.
All I can say is I hope you'll continue to make the community a better place.
Hey, man, you know, for a cop, you ain't so bad, man. You know, give it up. The streets, man. Word, give it up. Hey, Officer McCree, this is Nico right here. This is my man, Nico.
Oh, good to meet you. I hear you're helping this guy with his vital work for our city.
Oh, no, I'm just a tourist.
Look, Manny, I gotta go.
All right.
Keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you, officer. Thanks. Yeah, you know, it was a real big thing for me, you know what I'm saying? A real street cat to start working with the gatekeepers of the community to make things better. I mean, where I'm from, out here, man, police is a dirty word, man.
Manny,
you know?
I got things to do. You, off.
Yo, man, I was just getting my flow on, man. I ain't rapped for years. I was one of them cats who invented that shit, man. It went commercial.
Yeah, like charity work.
Shit, man, I'm the voice of the streets, man. Yo, if I'm gonna make some money, that's the way shit's gonna be.
All right, I'm just saying.
See, whatever, man, fucking punk. Yo, listen, homeboy, I need you to do me a favor, man. Listen, man, I need you to help me out, man. I need you to get some bitches taken out, moved on, whatever. Because, yo, I promised Mr. McCready I was going to get this place cleaned up, and I will.
Okay, how many?
A bunch, man, a bunch. They're hanging out and making bad shit happen all over South Bohan, man. They're over on Windmill Street right now.
All right. What did they do?
Man, they disrespected the codes of the streets, man. The streets, man, they owe you, man. They owe you big time.
As long as they pay.
Over here, man.
I'm on you.
Yo, that's what I'm saying, man. Streets, we got codes, man. You know what I'm saying? We live by these codes, you know what I mean?
Co za typ. Dobra, idziemy na tą ulicę, co tam trzeba iść. Ale się czarno-biały świat zrobił. Serio? Tamci się naparzają z policjantami.
Everybody down!
Wszystko? Wow. Dobra. Szybko parkujemy i musimy się zapisać.
Manny, I got rid of your street problem. Now help me out with my financial one.
Yeah, it's all business with you, kid. But that's okay. Money's what makes these streets sing, man. I'll call you when I get more work. Stay safe. Stay real.
Piszemy się. Zobaczymy, co dalej. Na razie tak czy siak nie mam żadnej misji dostępnej.
Of him as soon as I saw him.
I got someone else who might have some work for you. Elisabetta Torres. She's got an apartment on San Quentin in Forsyth. Meet me there.
Dobra. W sumie już tak nie mamy czasu. Dobra. Elisabeth zostawimy sobie już na następny odcinek. A teraz. Dziękuję wam bardzo serdecznie za obejrzenie tego odcinka. Pamiętajcie, subskrybujcie mój kanał, lajkujcie fanpage, zostawiajcie łapki pod filmikami. Na dzisiaj to wszystko. Tak jak mówiłem, w następnych odcinkach poznamy bardziej Elisabeth i zobaczymy, co ona ma dla nas do zrobienia, co ma dla nas za misję. Dobra, dziękuję wam bardzo jeszcze raz. Trzymajcie się, na razie. Cześć!